Yo, what up, YouTube? It's your boy, Uce Supreme. Currently, right now, it's Blue Tuesday. You know, Blu-ray new releases on Tuesday. Sadly, I'm not at, Target or Best Buy right now. I'm at the gym trying to get my 50 on. But just quick update. I haven't been really active in my YouTube channel, just here and there, do my updates when I can. But I've been really trying to get my health together, lose some weight, man. I was probably beginning of this year, I was probably like around 420, 430. Now I'm down to I'm almost out of the 400 club. So that's real. It's really big for me. I'm trying to lose this weight, so I can stay active. For my kids, I don't want to be that parent where I can't take them anywhere because I'm just overweight and lazy. But, this is what I'm doing. So I'm at the gym right now, the sports club. My wife works at the hospital, as you know, probably. And, we get a little discount on the gym. So trying to, take advantage of that. I go to the gym about four to probably six times a week. Just do a lot of cardio, a lot of lifting, and that's really all. So, but I haven't gone nowhere. I still buy a little bit of Blu-rays, not too many as I used to. still mainly just buying steelbooks. Went on these Mondos. Next Tuesday, the Terminator 2, the variant and the regular, I got those coming. The Ex Machina next month in the middle of July, I got that coming from Canada. End of next month in the U.S., Target has those three steelbooks. I plan on getting those. I picked up two steelbooks last week. I'll leave that for my update. I picked up a couple of 3D Blu-rays. If I can find a deal, I'll get it. If it's not a deal, then, I'm going to wait till Black Friday. That's when I'm really going to go balls to the walls on Black Friday. Pick up stuff that I wanted to pick up on new release, but I just didn't want to pay $20+ for. I don't work right now, but it's not like I don't work right now, but I try to be cautious with the spending. If I got it, I'll do it, but the steelbooks, I'm actually still hunting down some playing archives for a decent price at Zero Dark 30. If I can get that around like $60 to $70 shipped, then I want to grab it. But still, still a little bit early. Usually I find good deals like around, let's say, when school starts. A lot of these young collectors, they try to sell off their collection during when school's release. When school is starting, because they want to buy new gear, new clothes, and all that stuff. So I'll probably catch one of these collectors, probably selling their playing archives for like $50, $60, $70. There'd be people that's get desperate for money, so I'll catch one of those people. Good deals. Usually my boy in Canada usually has some stuff always for sale. I usually buy from him. Spent a pretty good penny with them this year already. I think close to like $500. But, he has good deals on all the stuff, so. But, stay tuned. I still got some steelbook unboxings to do. I haven't got around to doing it, man. Just been with the gym and been trying to get stuff ready for, the new baby. We got a new baby on the way, so. But I think it's enough rambling. We get in the gym, get this quick pump and cardio going. But thanks for watching. I mean, you know, quick shout out to all my subscribers, the ones that are active and watch my videos. Thank you. You know who you are. Thanks guys for watching and, you know, liking my videos, sharing my videos. You know, you guys are awesome. For my future subscribers, I'll just hit that, you know, subscribe. I may not do a lot of content like I used to, but I mean, when I do, you know, at least you'll be able to get it. But, alright guys, get out of here. Peace.